The Passat B3 came out in March 1988. The new looks of the body of B3 was somewhat contrast to the older B2 model, boxy appearance. The jelly mold style pioneered by Ford with Taurus and Sierra models, and the lack of grille made the front of the car reminiscent of the older rear-engined Volkswagen 411. The styling of B3 was developed from 1981 aerodynamic Volkswagen Auto 2000 car. This was the first Volkswagen Passat to be built on original VW design platform, rather than sharing one with Audi Saloon. Responsible for the B3 look was the German Herbert Schaefer. The top of the range Passat came in early April 1991. The VR6 engine debuted in Corrado, Passat, and later in Golf Mark III. VR6 was originally designed to benefit from dual-track, variable LENGHT, inlet manifold, called the VSR from German word variable sog roller, and made by Pironberg for VW Motorsport. This gave extra low down torque, but was deleted before production on cost grounds, and was instead offered as an aftermarket option. The design was later sold to Schrick, who redesigned it, and offered it as the Schrick 5GI, the variable geometry intake. The production engine from year 1991 was 2.8-liter of capacity, and maximum of 174 brake horsepower, and delivered 235 Nm with Super 95 petrol. With the 98 Super Plus petrol torque was 240 Nm. In the B3 there was no option to get Sencro in VR6 model. Plenty of gearboxes was used in VR6 Passat. The most popular was a manual 5-speed, while there was options for automatic as well. The low-profile tires with large front ventilated discs brakes provide good handling and very good braking. The performance of the fastest VR6 inches B3 body was 8.2 seconds to 100 km per hour, and top speed well above 220 km per hour. The B3 was available also with the estate version called Variant. The Variant was heavier than saloon versions, and typically equipment with 4-speed automatic gearbox reduced sport performance of the VR6 inches B3 body. Passat VR6 was however good competition for the Opel Vectra and Ford Sierra with their sport versions. Only Sierra Cosworth had better performance, while Vectra V6 debuted 2 years later, and this was a widely commented drawback in a war between Opel and VW with their six-cylinder motors back in the early 90s.